automation in the injection molding process kind of eliminates or minimizes the hands-on involvement from our operators, so it also provides better consistency and repeatability within the process. So when presented with this project, it's important to minimize an operator from putting their hands in the mold to put in a steel molded in insert. So we decided that it was best to automate that robotically to not only provide the safety factor of having operators put their hands in a machine, but provide that element of consistency that we would not have had otherwise. For this particular project, in order to mold in steel inserts, we had to kind of build a special end of arm tool that can not only pick the part out of the mold, but install the stainless steel inserts within the same end of arm tool so that it could install them into the mold in the same precise measurement all the time.
Taking on the challenge of making this process even better than it was when the job came.